YouTube, what it do? It's your boy Houston from Jam Brand. YouTube coming at y'all with another fucking banger. You already know it. Alright, so let's get right into it. I'm gonna show y'all this formation at the Saints, right? It's called Weak Close Flex. So this is the lineup. Boom, nigga. Alright, so we got Vic, Golden Ticket Vic. Hold him. If you follow us on our social media accounts at XJ and Brand, IG and Twitter, you would have known I got this. So, right. So, for this scheme, I like to run on Vic. I got abilities on Vic. Theme is Hot Rod Master, Escape Artist, Roman Deadeye, and Gunslinger. You could use Hot Rod Master, or if you don't got it, use Slot Apprentice or, well, Route Apprentice on your receivers. I got what I got on this guy. On hold, I got Grab and Go, Playmaker, Post Flag Elite, and Streak Specialist. And we're in the New Orleans Saints playbook. You heard? So let's go to practice mode. Alright, so we're in the Saints playbook. Like I said, the formation is called Weak Close Flex. Boom, right? So audibles you want to do is iPhone close, dive, and lead dive. Saints HB zone, dive alert smoke, go to, just call a run play. All right, so if they're not respecting the run, you can run the ball. This is Big Nick over G. Look at the yards you get. Make one guy miss if you got evasive, if you got running back with ability. That's yards right there. Boom, bro, I'm off to the races. So if they don't respect the run, they're in big nickel, nickel normal, nickel 335, just run the ball. So this is the normal setup I usually see. They usually put this guy, they put this guy on a mid read, and this is the guys, right? So when you see that, our setup is valid, right? So all we gotta do is block, slide to the right, double team. I could bring this guy out, put him on a drag. This is what we got so far. Since their clouds are playing over the top, what you want to do is roll out to force the cloud to come down. You get the chop block, start rolling out, easy dots. So another setup is put Sanu on a post, put Edelman on a hitch, put Watson on a post, block everybody, get your chop block in, and watch. X is gonna be open because the hitch brings down the cloud even if they're playing over the top. Let's go to instant replay on that. So since I put a hitch right here, user is gonna most likely follow this god. So they follow him. Yep, this post is gonna get open because of this hitch. This cloud is gonna bite down on the hitch. You could throw it. You don't really need a rollout, but I just rolled out and we threw a laser. So that's another route combo you could do. All right, so if they're playing stock cover three, right? You wanna bomb them, circle on a streak, square on a corner route, X on a drag. I'm a double team so I can roll out, motion this guy out. This is my setup, but this is valid. Bomb this, that's a catch, right, heard. That's a cover three beater. Cover two, just roll out, hit the corner route. All right, so it's another cover three setup. So if you got a hot route master quarterback, motion Edelman out, put him on a post, and he's gonna get this glitchy post, right? Motion him back in. Now Sanu, motion him to the other side, put him on a corner. I put X on the hitch. Should look like this. If they're sitting in big nick over G, I'm gonna just double team and slide, and then I'm gonna snap the ball. I'm gonna just stay in the pocket, be a god, throw it. God status. So that's another setup for cover three. Put square on the hitch, motion Sanu over, put him on a curl, and put your tight end on the post. So she'll look like that. I could block Devlin, I could put Michelle. On the out route and then on the flat route. So it should look like this. But this only works if you got a hot route master quarterback. Remember, hot route master quarterback only. This works for the flat route. Snap the ball. Boom. So that curl route, if he's using the right side, is gonna get open because he's gonna come back for Sony Michel, right? All right, so let's say they audible to cover two, right? Right, it's clouds over the top, right? Heard, right? All right, so they want to be guys, let them be guys. Put X on a streak. So X on a streak. Put Sanu on a crossing route. Commotion this guy over. Put him on a post route. Post, Papi, post. Boom, right? We'll slide, identify. Hello? Yep. If they're being gods, roll out. Yeet. That's a dot right there. Put your tight end on a streak. Put Sanu on a crossing route. Bring him over. Put him on a post route. Block everybody. Slide, protect. Snap the ball. Stay in the pocket. You can, if the user plays one side, you go to the other side. If he plays the post, you hit the post. Let's go to the replay. See what's crack out lagging. User plays the post. Oh, he goes to the post. Crosser's open. You can hit the crosser. Bop. Especially in the goal line. I got one more play for y'all for goal line, right? So let's respot the ball, right? You know, motion over Edelman. Put him on the out. Put this guy on a slant. Put this guy on a post route or a slant. Put Sony Michel on a wheel. Block this guy. So this should be the setup right here. This should be the setup. And if they're playing, what they're playing? Cover 4, drop show 2. And they put clouds out there. Stay in the pocket. Stay poised in the pocket. Dot. That's a dot right there. That's a dot. Let's go to instant replay. Let's throw this bit. Make sure you, if this guard is right there, right? Outside, lead. Outside, like, throw it like outside. Don't throw it inside. Throw it outside. And make sure you spam X. That's a tutty. Cover 2. Put Edelman on a hitch. Put Sanu on a corner route. Make sure you smart route it. And keep Devlin on the flat route. Make sure you slide protect. Block. So you can roll out. Put this guard on a, put the tight end on a in route. So he's gonna have to play that, man. We're gonna slide, ID the mic. And if you got Vic, if none of the reads is there, just take off. If that shit happens, look, boom. If everybody's chasing you, heard? And he's playing cloud over the top. The corner route is gonna keep him occupied, and that flat route by the fullback is gonna be there. So make sure you like and subscribe. It's your boy Houston from Jam Brand. Like I said, if they're boxing you here, you know what you could do, right? Go to this formation, start dotting him. Go to Taysom Hill, run with your quarterback. Go to YF Trio, Saints out. Saints out, deep out, and you could go to bunch or Trey White flex. If I'm about to drop a scheme on Trey White flex, rezone option and stuff like that. So it's your boy Jay and Brand from YouTube, and I'm out. Make sure you like and subscribe.